This is Lucky. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a spinning wheel game at home. I'm making this for a gift for Ricky. Ricky loves these kind of games and he always wanted it. So I thought, why not making it? And it's very simple and very quick to make. And the things you need for making this is foam sheet that has one has to have 7 inch and it has to have foldings like this, and scissor, a wooden stick, a sketch, tape or color tape, blade, glue or bubble gum, cardboard, and I already printed this out. I printed out the label for the game and the first thing we are going to do is make a circle of this.
Thank you.
Now I'm going to draw an arrow shape on this. Now let me cut the arrow. This is how an arrow looks. Now I'm going to put this arrow to the stem. Now I'm going to put this wheel to the stem. I'm using a needle. You can use anything which has a sharp pointing. First, in the center, you're going to put a hole. Yes, I made a hole. Now you're going to put this right like this. Now I kept the wheel to the stand. Now let's test this one. I got the thumbs up. Yeah, that's good. Let me call Ricky. I'm sure that Ricky will love this. Ricky, come.
What is it, Ricky?
You said that you wanted a spinning wheel again, isn't it?
Yes.
I made one.
Wow, it's amazing.
Oh, is it?
Yes.
You know why did I make this?
Why?
You wanted it, and another reason is we are going to make an episode of this. You know what the game? You're going to spin this, and there are gifts. There's thumbs up, there's even skeleton.
What is the thumbs up and for the skeleton?
I'm not going to tell that now.